What is up, guys? I know this is a surprise video. I haven't really been posting at all, and I'll explain that later in the video, but today I'm gonna right now I have to wait for like the plumber to come to the house, and he comes to 8 to 9, and then I'm gonna get a haircut, and then we're gonna work out, and I'm gonna just talk to you guys. I really want to talk to you guys and tell you how I'm feeling and keep you updated with my life.
As you guys can see, I've been leaning out a little bit. Lighting's better right here. Been leaning out a little bit, trying to keep the muscle mass, but it's hard. Been dieting. I'll explain my diet a little bit right now. So basically, I'm not eating any like carbs, like straight carbs. So like no rice, no potatoes, no like none of that stuff. I'm just eating like a lot of meat. So a lot of chicken, a steak. I don't eat a lot of pork, so a lot of just chicken and steak. And then I'll eat like vegetables and fruit. So it's kind of like a, you could say, omnivore diet.
These things right here are super good. They're snack pack sugar free, like fruit things. And they're super good. Like you gotta be careful, cause when you open them, they have like some juice in it. Yeah, they have some juice in it. And they have like, you know, you always gotta, in a way, did not expect that. There's some juice in it, so you gotta like drink the juice before you start eating it or it's gonna spill. It's like drink and a snack. It's a beverage and a meal. Not a meal, a snack.
Hair is definitely a mess right now. I think I'm gonna get rid of the back right here and get like a taper in the back, kind of keep it square because I don't really like that V action. And then I'm gonna trim this up top. The lighting's way better right here. And then, yeah, so I think that will look good. Then we're gonna hit the gym after. But I'm trying to get like right here, this haircut, I can't really wear a hat and it pisses me off. Like, I don't want this, like this afro look anymore. I just want kind of like the mohawk-y look, but it'll look better when it happens. So we're leaving. I'm gonna leave pretty soon, actually. It's about 9:40 something and the appointment's at 10, but the barbershop's right around the corner. This is the fit, the Crocs, the shorts, the green, blue. And then I'm gonna wear this hat after I get the haircut because I cannot wear a hat now. It looks so dumb when I wear a hat. But yep, we're gonna get the haircut right now. Let's get it.
I don't know if it's just me, but like, I'd rather go to the dentist than go to the barbershop. And it's not because, I don't even know what I was trying to say there. But it's just because it takes so goddamn long sometimes. At least in the dentist, like, they're doing something to you most of the time. No weird crap, but like, the barbershop, it's like you're sitting watching people get their hair cut. That shit is expensive too, bro. Damn. Back in the good old days, it used to be like $20. Now they fucking doubled it. But it is what it is. Gotta get a haircut, right? Okay, this is the haircut. Taking on a different look. I like it. The guy was nice. So Austin, Steve, freaking made our appointment tomorrow, by work tomorrow. So I had to go to a random guy, but he was super cool. He did my hair. And I'm liking it. I look more like Bruce Wayne, you know? But yeah, I'll see you guys when we work out. Yeah, I'm gonna put a little chill in my weekend. Stay up all night, maybe sleeping. I'm gonna sip a little something. And I ain't gotta worry about nothing. Cause there's a cold beer calling my name. Cold beer calling my name. There's a cold beer calling my name. Feel a good time coming, got a new song humming, and the sunset's doing its thing. Feeling lucky as a 7 year. Sometimes heaven is a pocket full of payday dream. And my baby putting sugar on me. Yeah, it's sure been a pretty damn good day. And there's a cold beer calling my name. It's calling my name. Like a dad now, you know. Hey, stop doing that. But okay, anyways we just finished the workout, but when I get home I still have to go do abs because Austin had to be somewhere. So, you know, do a quick little workout and then we're gonna do some abs at home. But first we're gonna get some what is it called, chicken nuggets. They're not for me, calm down, they're not for me. My sister's been in a bad mood lately, so I started working a little bit more so I can help others, you know? Well, I didn't work. Okay, no. Okay, let's just say I did work to help others, but that wasn't the priority. Priorities was so I wasn't homeless, you know? But hopefully this channel will go off and, you know, I'll be able to help more people and... this guy almost hit me. I'll be able to help people and won't have to work the job that I work now. And this will be my job, inspiring people. You know, just spreading love to the world. Guys, my car is literally a sauna. I'm sweating bullets in here. And I have the AC on blast. But my sister has like the McDonald's rewards because she likes McDonald's. And I called her. I was like, what's your rewards code so I can like, you know, buy her something and she'd get more points or whatever. But she ended up tricking me and she used her points. So I didn't have to pay anything. But I got myself a coffee because I want to study today and stay up and be productive on my day off of work. All right, guys. Like, you guys have seen that I've cut pretty much a lot of weight. And I do ab exercises at least 5 days a week. So... literally, if you keep watching my videos, I do about maybe like 6 different exercises. Every video, I'll release one exercise that I do.
All right, for this one, the hat can't be flipped back. It has to go on the front. So that to the front. And I like having like some sort of wall or pillar that I can kind of grab onto. And then, you know, just do a leg raise and touch it. Hold it for like half a second and then go down slowly. So half a second. And then go down slowly, and I'll do about 15 reps, 3 sets. And then, yeah, you're gonna have to stay tuned to find out the next workout for the next video.
Little ab update right here. Just to mess around with the lighting. I'm getting there, man. Just gotta keep dieting. One piece of advice I'd give everybody is, especially if you're in high school, bro, unless you have some freak genetics, working out so much but eating like crap is not going to get you anywhere. You're going to look stronger and all, but you're not going to achieve the physique that you want, because that happened to me at least. But yeah, that's some advice I'd give you guys.
One thing I'd really love to touch base with you guys is I don't just want to be like a fitness content creator. I want to be like a vlogger. I want to show you guys what I go through every day, what I do, and motivate you guys to do better, you know? Because I don't want to be a one-trick pony. That's one thing about me. I hate being good at one thing. I'd rather be average in everything than rather be good in one thing and horrible in everything else, you know? I'm not just a fitness guy. I'm way more than that. I'm a funny guy. I'm a adventurous person, you know? So just because you're good at one thing, don't leave everything else out.
Look at all those clean dishes we got right there. But also random. I just wanted to... just give you guys a little talk. This is probably the end of the video because I'm gonna go study and I know you guys don't want to see that. I'm sorry that like a lot of my content is me talking and not like stuff that most people want to see, because that's why I kind of got unmotivated to like keep doing my content, because I'm like, I don't really do much. I work out, I do this, I do that, so I can have things in life. And you know, like I'm doing all this now, I'm working hard now so I can enjoy my life. It's like 5 years of hard work and then 60 years of having fun, you know. You guys all seen that stuff where it's like, if I have fun now and don't worry about anything right now, then I'm gonna be working 9 to 5 all my life, and that's not what I want. I want to do this. This is my dream right here, and I let a lot of people tell me this is not a real job, this is not a real career, you're not gonna make it here, and I let that unmotivate me, and I don't want to let that unmotivate me anymore. So when people tell me that, I just gotta think in my head, F you don't know what I'm gonna do. You know, I sound like an artist right there. But I have 49 subscribers right now. I have 200 and something TikTok, and I have 400 and something on Instagram. I am going to reach higher goals, and I am going to entertain you guys more. I'm gonna do my best to make content as much as I can. I work full time right now, but I'm still going to work my ass off to get you guys all the content that I can. It's not gonna be the craziest content. It's not gonna be me going to Alphaland, me going to zoo, me going hiking, it could be me going hiking. That's something I could do. It could be me going to the beach right now. But when I become more financially in a better place, I promise you guys are getting better content. And that's something I struggle with. I don't want to put bad content out there, but I just want to be able to tell you guys that I love you guys. Make sure you follow me on all platforms. It's the same handle as all of them, Julius XX underscore,
It might be two underscores. I gotta make sure. Just do an underscore, and if it doesn't pop up, do another underscore. You feel me? And yeah, dream on. Oh, one more thing. Anyone that went to that Luke Combs concert, bro, that thing was crazy. That thing was so fun. All right, now we can go. Peace.